I've been a professional bowler since 1975. I've been 220 average for 15 to 20 years. Averaged 200 since high school in 1967. So I've been all over the world. I shot 300 games, which are perfect games, in many, many countries. If you throw a perfectly straight ball straight down the lane, even though you hit the pocket, the 1-3, the front two pins, where you think you should, you can't carry the back pin, the 5, the middle pin out, because the ball has no angle of entry going into that pin. So you're going to leave at least the one pin and probably two or three others. The Throwbot from Brunswick was their testing device. They put balls in there and tested them over a period of years, hundreds and hundreds of balls over and over. But the Throwbot can duplicate entry angles and that. So they found out at 4.7 degrees, they could repeat strike after strike after strike. And anything more than that, they would lose heads. Anything less, they would also lose heads. It's odd. You leave something standing.